It has been a great week here on the Rhode Show, from horses on the lawn. Yeah, no, I'm not kidding. To street painting on the pavement.
Yeah, we had a lot of good times. So let's take a look back at some of our favorite moments in the Rhode Show Rewind.
If you love a pasta with a meat sauce or a classic bolognese,
this is a nice take on it.
You can even cook that to like medium. Are you all right over here?
I love you, Mick.
Oh, well. You know that feeling is more than mutual.
We got all the royal breeds of Europe. So we've got the Andalusians, the Lipizzaner, the beautiful Frisians, Arabian horses, doing all the traditional movements, what you would see them doing in Europe at the famous riding schools.
This is if you're going into a meeting or you want to look a little bit more dapper. You just stick an index card right there in your pocket, and it looks just like a pocket square.
Well, that's the thing, especially like on television, on camera, nobody would know the difference.
No one will know the difference. And even in real life, no one will know the difference.
Just make sure your list of groceries is on the opposite side.
But she told me she keeps the gummy bears in the refrigerator.
I do.
Which I found fascinating. I don't care if anybody else does. I did. I don't think I've ever had them in the refrigerator before.
Well, you're going to have to try it.
We can handle every car.
So my 82 Pacer, we could handle that?
We could.
You heard him.
I never wanted to leave my Rubik's Cube in my desk at school because I was always afraid somebody would steal it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because there was a Rubik's Cube thief. They were being stolen. I'm not kidding. People were stealing Rubik's Cubes out of people's desks, so I took my home all the time.
I think Will's lost it, Michaela. I think he's...
A Rubik's Cube thief?
It's true.
As the painting goes on, the viewing can walk out amongst the artists and see how they curate this.
You know, it's a fairly old Archer. My father bought it back in the 60s, and it wasn't grown for pick your own. It was grown for us to pick. And what we suggest is bite an apple, try it, and if you like it, then pick some.
It was a fun week.
Yeah. I liked the apples. Yeah,
absolutely.
You got to try some gummy bears in the fridge.
Yes, I will.
Thanks for joining us on the Rhode Show.
And for more information about anything you've seen here on the show, just head on over to our website. It's roadshow.com.
See you back here on Monday. Have a great weekend, everyone.